Welcome back once again, my friend. I'm happy to announce to us that Mexity has finally decided to announce this token into their exchange after a voting was carried out. Mexity has finally considered listing this exchange called SoulCut into their exchange after a poll was carried out. Now, to keep this video below 3 minutes, possible effort to keep this video below 2 minutes. I will drop more of the details in the description box below for you to do your own analysis. All you need to know about this token and the listing that is coming up. Now, let's just head straight to CoinMarketCap for you to arm yourself with more information concerning this listing. Now, this is CoinMarketCap. The current price of this token is around 0.01 cent. So let's just head straight to this token is actually available on what's it called again, Radium. Yeah, it's actually a token that is actually hosted on Solano Ethereum network. Now, this is the current market chart. Now, if we look at, let's look at 1 year chart, it should be looking bearish, but because of this announcement, it's not looking bullish. So to keep this video very below 3 minutes, this is the current place you can buy this token right now. You can buy this token only from Radium. Yeah, so giving you this information, I would have done more analysis about this token to talk about the white paper and a lot of things, but because of our time, let's just head straight to their Telegram group and then their Twitter page to look at the community around this token and understand more about them. Now, the core subscribers or followers of this token is around 18,200 followers on their page. Now, this is the announcement that was made much earlier. And then now let's head straight to their Telegram channel for you to also have an idea of what they are up to. On their Telegram channel, they are about 11,000 plus members. I think it's not a bad project for you to participate in. If I would suggest or if I would advise, I advise you really make your own announcement. Sorry, make your own research about this token and decide whether to participate or not to participate, because this is not a financial advice. But with what I'm seeing, it's really going to do pretty well, because Mexity is the only decentralized exchange it's only going to be the only centralized exchange that's going to be listing this token on 10th of January. So you can buy from Radium and then deposit it into your Mexity token. So I'm going to stop this video for now. I'll also use this opportunity to invite you to my channel to be part of the community, because I'm here to give you all the crypto listings announcement. Even though it's not easy for me to be doing all of this, but I will continue making effort. With that, I'll also want you to please do well to subscribe to my YouTube channel, as I'm making this consistent effort in giving you the content you need and informations you need. And sometimes I do post content in my Telegram group about other announcements of IDO project, ICOs and all of that. I'll also drop the link in the description box below for you to do where to join us. Thank you. As I promised, I'm stopping this video right here. Thank you so much for your time.